Here's how to replace the front bezel on your PowerScale F900. Unlock the front bezel, then squeeze the catch in the left and pull. Insert the replacement on the right first, then push it into place and lock it. Thanks for watching.